the Spyglass logo fading to black instead of cutting to black.